behalf of research team of Axis Securities, we'll talk about the market outlook. Firstly, the domestic markets are expected to open lower. SGX Nifty is trading lower by 0.2%. Things to watch out for: results of Exxon Mobil, Andhra Bank, Berger Paints, Sera Sanitaryware, Deepak Fertilizers, Edelweiss, Glenmark Pharma, Hathaway Cable, Natco Pharma, Ramco Cements, Shriram City Union Finance, Sundaram Fasteners, Ujjivan Vedanta. Also, US Fed Reserve signals December hike on track. NHAI plans to sell 500 crore 5-year bonds. On the corporate front, Shri Cement has won Chhattisgarh coal linkages for Raipur captive power plant. Solar Industries India has been awarded a 1143 crore contract from Coal India for supply of bulk explosives. So the auto numbers for October 2017 had been released yesterday, and they have shown a decent performance, the growth ranging from mid to high single digits. Our pick in this space is Maruti. On the technical front, Nifty opened with an upward gap, and buying momentum throughout the session led it to close at 10,441 with a gain of 105 points. Nifty has formed a bullish gap area in the range of 10,383 to 10,367 levels, which remains an immediate short-term support zone. The chart pattern suggests that if Nifty crosses and sustains of 10,450 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead the index towards 10,470 to 10,500 levels. Important supports for the day is around 10,430. However, index sustains below 10,430, it may witness profit booking, which would take the index towards 10,410 to 10,380 levels. Positive stocks looking strong: SBIN, Muthoot Finance, KEC, MGL, Hindustan Zinc, Hindalco, Tata Sponge, ITC. Stocks looking weak: Ashok Leyland, JSW Energy, Coalpal, TVS Motors. USDNR opened on a flat note, but selling led USDNR downwards to end in the low of the day. It closed at 64.82 with a loss of 0.28%. The chart pattern suggests that if USDNR crosses and sustains above 64.85 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead USDNR towards 64.95 to 65.1 levels. However, if index breaks below 64.7 levels, it would witness selling, which would take USDNR towards 64.6 to 64.5 levels. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,477.3, increased by 1.05%, with 2.96% increase in open interest indicating long buildup. Nifty futures closed with 37 points premium compared to previous premium of 33 points. FIIs were night buyers in derivative segment to the tune of 390 crores. Among stock futures, Marico, Bata India, Hindalco and Godrej Industries have witnessed long buildup and may show strength in coming session. Stocks which witnessed short buildup are Power Grid, UPL, TVS Motors and Pidilite Industries may remain weak in coming session. Nifty put options OI distribution shows that 10,000 has the highest OI concentration, followed by 9,900, and may act as good support for current expiry. Nifty call strike 10,500 followed by 10,600 witness significant OI concentration and may act as resistance for current expiry. So this is from our end. Thank you.